Hugh Grant is a married man at 57. Love Actually star Hugh Grant has finally tied the knot for the first time at the age of 57. On May 25th in London, the actor finally married his longtime girlfriend Anna Eberstein, with whom he also has three kids. इस वेडिंग न्यूज के बारे में सबको तब पता चला जब इन दोनों के वेडिंग बेल्स की फोटोज आने लगी सामने. Previous to this, Hugh has been in a high-profile relationship with actress and model Elizabeth Hurley. After seeing each other for about 13 years, the two ended their romance in 2000. After many speculations, Daniel Craig will be returning as the character of James Bond in the 25th film of the franchise. And if the reports are to be believed, then Daniel will be taking home a fat check of £50 million for this one, which roughly makes up for about 450 crore rupees. Making him one of the highest paid actors in the world. इस न्यूज को recently film के producers Michael G. Wilson and Barbara Broccoli ने किया confirm. This is Daniel's fifth film as the MI6 agent in the franchise. Helmed by Danny Boyle, the shooting for the film begins on 25th of December this year. After breaking up in 2015, seems like ex-lovers Andrew Garfield and Emma Stone have decided to give their relationship another chance. News about the two rekindling their romance broke out when they stepped out together on a date in New York City lately. यहाँ इन दोनों को देखकर onlookers का कहना था that the two looked very much like a couple. Reportedly, the two were talking and sitting very close, they were laughing and smiling and seemed really happy. Weinstein gets $1 million bail in sexual assault case. After surrendering himself over rape and sexual assault charges on 25th of May, Harvey Weinstein has currently been released on $1 million bail. Weinstein's attorney tried to defend his case by citing the charges to be mere cases of casting couch incidents, further stating that bad behavior is not on trial here, blaming the casting couch culture instead. Emmy-nominated actress Annabella Sciorra, who has accused the movie mogul of raping her, has found no relief, however, from the ongoing trial this far. Annabella ne recently tweet karte hue likha, "And I got no relief from seeing this monster walk into court, then sneak out the back door after posting $1 million bond. All that says is, money buys VIP treatment in the justice system, no matter how serious or violent the crimes." Though out on bail, the 66-year-old Harvey has agreed to wear a GPS tracker and has surrendered his passport.